A crime alert in Huntsville where a mall shoplifting arrest turns into a murder arrest. Huntsville police say mall security stopped Anthony Johnson for shoplifting. He reportedly took some clothing from a store in the West Hill Mall and didn't pay for it. When police got there and ran Johnson's name, they got a very serious surprise. Johnson is wanted by Houston police on murder charges.